What if being fat was a stage in my life and not my entire life? And like, I've been thinking about this a lot lately because it's like,
I'm tired of being fat.
I think about him so much, like every single day, at
Could you
least a
give Arian
dozen
a little
times.
feedback or a little background?
So I did this thing where I
How
invited
did
this
you?
gentleman to my home, and for a month I put him through a weight loss boot camp. In that month, he lost roughly 40 pounds, lost about 10% of his body weight. I put him on a diet, cooked his food, drove him to and from the grocery store, gave him a room in my house. My shower was designed for human beings, and so I had to redesign it to accommodate this gentleman. It cost $5,000. I wasn't planning to do it before he came, but I was like, look, I said I was going to get this guy over here. I already told the fans he's coming. Make it happen. New shower, big enough for everybody. Get him in here. A month.
I'm 27, and like if I lost weight this year, being fat would be a phase of my life and not my life. But if you never try, you'll never know just
what you were. Since Tuesday, I've lost 3 pounds, and I have the same amount of time before the next weigh-in, so.
Really cool. Like I feel really good that Kyle's helping me out here. I mean, he's being a really good friend doing this, and like just the amount of time invested in something like this is just crazy. And you know, I'd like to be able to find some way to pay him back, but who knows? And you know, changing a life. I mean, I'm hoping that's what we're doing here, changing a life.
As a big saying, like, this isn't going to stop me, this isn't going to deter me. Whereas normally, you know, hurting myself would have shut down this thing. No, this is going to be the year. I'm no longer going to be fat after 2014. And that's the promise I made to myself. I can push through this, and it's going to be a period of my life, not my whole life. What if being fat was a stage in my life and not my entire life? Lights will guide.